Because you're there when I awake, and then you give me the lights of day. Because the children with you can play. I think I am.
Talked about this, you fucking corn dog eating piece of shit. Why are you sweating?
I fight an evil.
Go home. You look stupid.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together.
Wait, is it gonna be mad loud?
No.
Okay.
This is how you. This one was already popped.
Yo, one sec, I'm on FaceTime.
No, come in.
Brandon, who do you think you are kicking down my door like this? Look at this.
Perfect.
Is Andrew still here?
Yeah.
Andrew,
perfect.
Go home.
Can I interview one of you guys for a sec?
Right now?
It'll take 2 seconds.
I look like shit right now.
You really don't.
Nah,
you look fine.
No, the people, you look good as hell. I'm not gonna cap.
Look at that.
I was debating to come over there, actually. I'm joking. Why do you always look so sleep?
Do you just always sleep?
Let me not give her any insults. I gotta be nice. You're
yeah,
right.
You better watch yourself.
Alright, well, are you having a nice day today?
No, I'm not.
Why?
Because
what?
Because I had to look at you.
Oh.
That's rude.
Yeah.
See? I was trying to, I thought
Wait,
we could
tell. You can come over too.
For what?
An interview.
For what?
Cabbage Gang.
What's that?
Never mind. Not coming on my show. You're beat. You're beat.
Okay. Alright, Sean's in the room. Oh my fucking god.
What did you do?
Are you serious?
What the fuck, dude?
What the hell?
That's a brand new door!
Again,
my door!
Is that the interview?
Yeah. No, but I actually want you guys to be interviewed later.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna be a prank.
I literally
yeah, preferably actually. I'd rather you guys be just goofy and yo, you made the intro of the vlog of the cabin of you dressed as the nun. In the summer, he's gonna have to jump off this cliff.
No,
because he won't be able to quit nicotine.
I successfully did it already.
Yeah.
Do you know what relapsing is?
And Raven Stone was like
knocked her shit out of her hand.
Oh shit, what was it?
Her jewel.
Puff,
her puff, her puff.
Good, this needs to get hit down. You gotta stop.
You already took mine.
Look what I found. Somebody's
beat.
What is it? What is it?
Your beat. No, you can't hit it. Don't ask.
Alright.
Come and shut my room for
her. Yo, we're recording a video.
Hey man, just throw her shit in my
shut up! Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Yo, pass me the rock.
What is Brandon doing?
The priest said, what are you doing?
I was like, Brandon, what are you doing?
So, Blake, national dunk champion, 2008, 2009, and 2011.
Wake you all
right, from the top. All right, let's see it, Blake.
Didn't get that 2010, though.
Damn!
Ooh!
Mike is all over the place.
Where's he going? Where's he going? Why'd you lock the door? Turn the lights off. Are you jerking off?
Follow me. 2-on-2.
Where are you going? Where are we going?
Shit.
Where are we going?
Anyone else?
Where are we going?
Across the hall's key?
That's
in
the lobby?
I'm putting
Wait.
There's a fucking Matt's holder. You just.
Wait. Wait, shh.
I hear like a, and I was like, what was that? And, but then I don't care, like I'm just eating my salad. And then all of a sudden, all of these bitches come in my room. It's like Sean Dupree.
Boom!
Yeah, they just like, Matt fucking came in like the basketball thing on the door, and then he like slam dunked, and I was like, why? Like, what was the point of that? Are my eyes red?
Okay, I'm Callie.
Oh, I'm Lauren.
And you guys were introduced to us in the first video as the
racist neighbors.
Yeah,
oh,
neighbors,
yeah. Which was rude. Because, like, does Dory watch this?
Yeah.
Hi, Dory. Well, wait, is he an immigrant? Wait, is that racist if I say that?
No, he's not an immigrant.
Anyway, I love immigrants. Mm. Yeah.
Anyway, right. No, we're not racist.
No!
Fuck immigrants!
Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god!
Thank you.
I hate you. No, I knew you were gonna do something.
My heart.
Oh my god.
Right. I was asked to do this, so.
When you said Matt went to another room, I was like, there's no way. I looked, if you were recording earlier, I looked behind the couch, I'm like, where's Matt? I know what you're gonna say. I know what you're gonna say.
Two girls that I had never seen at any of like the parties he's had, like you guys had before.
No, they're the ones that always make out. They stand up on that thing and make out.
I've never seen before, and then all of a sudden, like, I look behind me, Tarina's just like tongue deep in this chick.
We dunked on her today. Luke dunked on her.
The girl?
Yeah. She was so fucking. Both of them. Both of them. They're walking together. He's like, oh!
Wait, can I get one of you guys in for an interview? It'll take 2 seconds.
Get an interview.
Yeah, that should be good right here.
Wait, what is the interview about?
Wait, let me get the lighting right. Oh!
Yeah!
Oh!
It's the same thing I dumped on, yeah! Yeah! My buddy, you don't have the same thing out here. You got dumped on and pranked in one.
Dope as shit.
Did I hit any of them?
You bodied them. Yeah, that shit was good. That shit was so good. That shit was good.
Right the tip.
Ooh.
I did not jump that high.
Yes, you did.
No.
She's that tall.
Sorry about it.
Let's see.
Of Luke dunking.
Wait, Luke.
What do you guys?
Yeah, I did, and I saw y'all like downstairs. I could hear you through Naomi's window.
I see all your Snapchat.
But it. Yeah, it was all over Snapchat.
I don't even know him.
Why? What did we ask? Yeah.
Can we do it in the lobby?
Like,
can we do it outside of common law?
Oh, so
that sounds
like a move.
Yeah. Hi, Jenna.
Hi,
Jenna.
Are you filming? I love your video, by the way.
Thank you.
Blake, we need a dunk.
Oh! Oh, what was that? All right,
there we go. You're
not hitting that shot. Who's thinking
hard? Go.
Holy shit!
What's good, man?
What's going on?
Yo, any chance you want to get an interview?
What was it?
You want to get...
I'm working right now.
Ah.
Sorry, man.
Do you guys want to get an interview?
I'm okay.
Okay. That sounds about right. Not a surprise.
Would you like to do an interview?
No, I can't right now.
30 seconds.
Dobby. Yo, Dobby. Wait, can you get here for an interview? It'll take 2 seconds.
I'm going
to interview. Yo, Luke.
What do you think about the... You're beat! Yo, you got to...
I like, give it away.
I'm so angry.
What are you going to do? What are you doing? Nothing.
Hey, yo, don't talk to my roommate like that. Yeah, we both ways.
Watch out! Oh!
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way. Cause love is here to stay.
This is Jenna.
We might get somebody home.
I'll do it to Jenna.
Please don't do it to Jenna.
Do it to Eric. I'm not doing it to Eric.
No.
He's going to be a pussy right now.
Eric is so cute.
He's up here right here talking all that hot shit.
Yeah, say it.
Talking all that hot shit. He was talking crazy.
Say it, Luke.
Say what? I was like, Eric's going to be right there. Man. I told you. He's always right there.